Press any key to begin. Alright, ooh, hey, look, it's good. So how's everybody doing today? Dust is apparently easy. Okay. Maybe we'll have some difficulty settings. 1920 colorblind mode, full screen, auto advance, depth of field, auto heal, post processing, auto level up. Oh my god. That is the worst thing you could ever do in a game. You will never. I hate games that want to do that. It's like, oh, look, let me level it up for you. No! No! You are not leveling my character. I will level it. Thank you. I actually just got rid of all the dust in my room. I'm really happy about that. Zach, how you doing? What's up, guys? How you doing? I'm pretty. It's cold. Oh my god, dude. Let's see what is it outside? Because I guarantee. Because I've had my phone on all day, like a, or not my phone, but a computer on all day, like a jackass. So it literally is an oven in here. Yeah. See, it says it's only 80 degrees. Oh no, that's Los Angeles. Yeah, it's going to be about 104 to 108 today. And that's outside, and I guarantee you it's about that in here. Anyways, beside the point. Wham, 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 right? I knew what I was getting into. But I'm awake. I kind of want to stream a decent amount of time today, guys. I'll see if that's possible. All right, there's auto-saving and manual saving too. Cool. Tough. Okay, increased difficulty recommended for seasoned players of action games encounter smarter and tougher enemies. For the elite who seek impossible odds, as each encounter becomes a test of will, simply choosing this option demands respect. Okay, you guys said it's hard, but I don't want to just die. Because I always play the hardest difficulties for you guys, but in the same extent, remember Deadpool? It got to the point at the end where, I mean, I beat it, but it was kind of like, I don't want to bore you guys. I want it to be fun still for you. I don't care if it's harder for me. Hey, Black Ace, how you doing, man? Radiant, good to see ya. Raytac and Wolf and Zen. Love you guys. Never forget, Deadpool. Never forget. I wish I could play Last of Us for you guys. That'd be cool. Oh, hey, wait. Uh-oh. My buddies. My buddy that I would play Dark Souls for is just messaged me and making fun of me for playing Dust. He's a good guy. The Last of Us looks amazing. Whoa! Oh, I guess we're doing that. Oops, sorry guys. One second, I apologize. What can I say? I got this on The Last of Us looks amazing. Alright, I'm asking him what he wants to do. Okay. Okay, so we'll do Dark Souls tomorrow, guys. How about that? Want to see me get my ass handed to me in Dark Souls for the first time? Because I got to set up some of the PC stuff, like the fixes and stuff, so that's a good point on his part. Okay, one sec, guys. Sorry, setting everything up. In the meantime, did I get sent this or not? If I did, you guys gotta watch this. All right, here you guys go. In the meantime. No. Oh, pugs are fun. Slow-mo replay. There is a new Avenged Sevenfold album out. Yep. Oh, I love pugs. Okay, guys, let's play Dust. We're playing on hardcore. Does anybody know about that? Is it probably too much?
Its great works.
Yeah, they have a lot of issues.
Story, oh. Civilization.
Glitch the. Damn it. Auto advance. Dialogue must be manually advanced. Press enter Enable auto advance. Dialogue currently advances automatically. No. Okay, I need to. It's messed up. Now, how do I advance?
The greatest legends of Elysium.
Control shift escape. Yay! That started out real well. Yeah, top half is black. I don't know why. Maybe alt tabbing. Not a big fan of alt tabbing, I'm assuming. So, what do you guys think? Hardcore? Too hard? What do you guys see people play? I'm assuming normal. Why is the top half black? The heck? Because that's on my screen, too. It's not just the stream. We didn't alt tab. Nothing wrong with black at all. Black is sexy. Black is slimming. But why is it doing that? Normal is pretty easy. Yeah, I can't play a game on normal. For pro ninjas, ugh. Maybe the top half is for the hardcore mode. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I'm really freaking hyped up today. I love you guys. Enable this feature if noticeable micro stuttering during gameplay. Usually as a result of discrepancies. Note that requires a fast multi-threaded 3PZ. I have like an Xbox 360. I don't play it, though. It's at my buddy's house. Well, let's try that again. See if it works. I hope the game's not messed up for me somehow.
Our world has fallen to fade.
What the deuce?
Its great works long since complete. Its storied civilization.
What the hell, man?
Long since
game.
Has fallen into dust.
I can't. Cuts it out!
The greatest legends of Elysium, long since forgotten.
Yeah, but if all the cutscenes are like that, that sucks.
Has fallen to the ravages of war. And it was in this, our most desperate hour.
I already broke the game.
The greatest
Try default
Elysium
settings? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too, Zen. I want to... Bloody hell. Why can you not escape to menu in that cutscene? That's kind of crap. I would break the game. Also, I got Torchlight 2 working, guys. Finally. So I'm happy about that. I've never played it. And I like Diablo 1 and 2 more than Diablo 3. So, well, see, even default settings. Because remember, wasn't it like that? I forget. Damn it. All right. Default settings. The only thing I turned on was portrait quality to high. Right? Enable, disable, is your play default off? Yeah, I'm not a big fan of Diablo 3. Can you stream with windowed? Yeah, I could stream it with windowed. Usually we recommend, I guess I could click it onto windowed and see if that helps. That theoretically could help it. And I would have to adjust the window. So let's see if it even works. Maybe, like you said, maybe hardcore, you just get boned.
Our world has fallen to fade.
What the deuce, game?
Long since complete.
Oh, that's some crap.
Civilizations long since fallen.
That's some crap. The game.
Greatest legends of Elysium.
I should message, like...
Long since forgotten. What was once a land of promise...
I don't want to break
the
game. ...has
fallen to the ravages of war.
That sucks, guys.
Because,
like,
desperate hour,
sure, you know, we'll go back during gameplay. I guarantee it won't do it. But, like, every cutscene. See, okay, it's fine now.
Warrior stood against an army, slashing his way through all.
No problem, Night Knight. Good luck.
The
mob okay.
Stood no chance.
Okay.
It's,
no mercy. It's working.
But despite his victories.
Screw it. Let's play it for a little while and we'll go from there. If it happens, it happens. Wait, why are we killing the civilians?
But to a single child.
Hey, look, the black screen's not doing it right there. Yo. Are we on easy? There's not even a black screen covering half of our darn screen.
Dust. Arise.
So happy there's voiceovers. Yeah, no problem. Night-Night kicks some ass, man.
Raging Sword? What are you?
Only that which you have summoned.
Summoned? How? For what purpose?
That I do not know. But we shall learn in time.
Oh,
now yeah. Rise and claim the Blade of Ahrah.
I'm gonna regret doing this, but I need to switch what the game we're playing is. Okay, channel successfully updated. Let's hope that it stays updated. What can I say, guys? I run a tight ship over here. Okay, we got the Blade of Awesomeness. Cool. Blade of Awesomeness. Good times. Oh!
Stop! Stop right there!
And who is she?
Me? I'm
Fidget,
guardian of the sword.
So, what is this sword?
I am the Blade of Ahrah, and you, Dust, are my fated sword bearer.
Seems like a very non-aerodynamic sword.
Yes, well, that's all great and everything, but
hey,
I think it's about time I got this sword back to the clan.
Okay.
I can't let you just leave with this sword, Fidget. Right now, it's the only thing that knows who I am. I don't even know how I got here.
Boy, you slaughtered a bunch of innocent people.
Well, then you leave me no choice. I challenge you!
What?
The winner gets the sword! Alright, alright, you win. But don't think I'm leaving empty-handed.
I was like, I have no problem with slaughtering the little firing
I really need the sword back when you're done doing, you know, whatever it is you're doing.
I have no idea what I'm doing, because I keep talking and not listening to the story.
What exactly am I doing, Ahrah?
The answers you
seek
lie to the east. There is a path through the glade that leads down the mountainside, and from there you will find a village. That is your first step.
Okay.
Then will you give me the sword? I really need to get it back home before anyone notices it's gone.
Yeah, well, it just flew away.
Find out just what it is I'm supposed to do with it. It's all yours, Fidget. Come on, let's go.
Oh yeah, Black Ace. Yay, we have friends. Whoa, wow, we move around pretty quick. Okay, So we are on the hardcore difficulty. I've never played this game. And yeah, nothing could possibly go wrong. Hey, bunnies! Oh, I can't kill them. What a bad hero. Treasure key. From the screen, you can manage equipment and items. If your health is low, indicated by the green bar in your HUD, you can assign a healing item to the quick item slot and quickly use it in-game with the left bumper. Note the context-sensitive controls are at the bottom of each screen for additional options. Okay, that's a key. What's that? Oh, stuff. Welcome to your map. From here, you can view explored areas, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to your quest log. Something about quests, I'm assuming. Material screen. Materials are collected from enemies. They can be crafted into better equipment. Ooh. Stats. On this page, you can view various gameplay statistics. Character select. Okay, we can level our character. Inventory. Cool. Troller coaster, what's up, man? All the furries. It is furry day. This game looks fun. You guys know I love my Metroidvanias, and I think that's what this game is. Plus, there's voice acting, so I don't have to actually do voices. Because my poor voice is terrible. The Glade. Dude, those bunnies are pretty damn cute, actually. I still think we should kill them, but, you know, to each their own. Also, guys, thank you very much for Prince Trium! Where your video is, like the screen, in the bottom right corner of that, right underneath, there should be, like a brackets or something. You try the popping out the video, or right-click the video itself and lowering the quality. See if that works, man. But I was talking with another streamer recently, and we were talking about, you know, okay, so we can look. We never have, like, a ton of people in here. Like, I don't pull in hundreds of people. But the people I do pull in, you guys watch whatever I'm playing. And I love that, guys. I really, really do. Okay, so Y is a launcher. Like, seriously, Mysterious wall chicken. Castlevania, thank you. Found embedded in the wall. It's fully cooked, and seasoned chicken comes with unknown origins. Like, seriously, guys, you don't know how much I appreciate that. I could probably whore numbers and play Binding of Isaac all day, every day. And nothing against people that play Binding of Isaac. But that's definitely a popular one. But the fact that you guys come and watch me play whatever, Fidget, including terrible games like Ride to Hell, that means a lot to me. That, I mean, that's a good quality of viewers and friends. You guys are my family. And Jaina, what's up? Epic MC man, good to see you as well.
My kind has what you'd call a sixth sense. And there's something just ahead.
God, Ride to Hell. We'll finish that one day if you guys want. Fidget will alert you when a treasure is nearby. Click the right stick to access the map. That's really far over there. Ooh, what's that? Oh, Jesus! Dash acquired! Dashing uses energy integrated by the flaming white bar in your HUD. This game made you giggles. All the giggles. Ah! Top down through here by crouching and jumping. I don't know if I like... Can we... Nope. No, we can't. We cannot change that. That sucks. The, Hey, Core. Yeah, this is not too shabby, huh? Core, how you doing today, man? For everybody that doesn't know, Core is a good friend of mine. Has been for a long time. And, man, he was kicking some ass in League of Legends today. And the last couple days ago, too. Okay, so I need to learn my combos, probably. Ooh, what's that? Note added. In ancient times, our greatest possessions and staunchest allies were locked away using powerful magic beyond our comprehension. The only way to reclaim these lost treasures is to use the magically attuned keys strewn about our world. I only hope there is enough time to free them all. But yeah, Core was kicking some ass.
Alright, we found a chest!
Giggity chest.
Correction. We found a locked chest.
Well, have a key.
What are you waiting for? Smash it open.
I like her already.
That would be unwise, Dust. These chests are protected by arcane locks from the last era, and are well beyond my capabilities.
I suppose we'll need a key then.
Nope, smash it open! Input the button sequence before time runs out. Okay. Whoop! Shite! That's cool. I like that. Okay, so we have... a load of nut. Revival stone. A feeble fruit. Yeah, that sounds great. So 20 health, 40 health. God, this. I'm really starting to like this game. It looks amazing. It plays well. We have dashes, which hopefully have iframes in it. We have a hard difficulty. There's leveling. There's Metroidvania-esque moving around. Hey! Oh, we can just pretty much fly forever. This is like, these are the type of games. This and like SRPGs, strategy RPGs are my favorite. Hey, Bambi. It's, oh. I thought something was going to kill it. Oh, almost did. All right, well. Time to see how hardcore difficulty is. Yeah, I like the pick lock puzzle. That was good.
Calm yourself, Fidget. Dust. Focus.
We haven't learned anything thus far.
No,
smash the buttons! Do something! Okay, she's awesome. A couple of the girls have been mentioning that I've talked to. They're like, oh god, Fidget's so cool. And I have to agree now. Smash the buttons! Exactly. Ooh, that did like half my health.
About monsters.
Strange. Where did I learn these skills?
When you massacred all the innocent people.
Blade of Ahrah, and with it, all the skills imbued therein.
Hello? Monsters?
Is that why I summoned you? To control this power?
It is unlikely, Dust, that I would awaken from my slumber for such selfish reasons. There is a village beyond these woods. Perhaps finding it will aid in restoring your memories.
And then we'll be in the clear, right? No more monsters?
Fidget, I think things are about to get a whole lot worse.
Yep.